Good afternoon. My name is Graylin C. Kimbrough of the Parlee. Today's topic is Harriet Tubman on the $20 bill. Recently, Harriet Tubman was selected to be on the new $20 bill. While many people laud the decision, others have discredited the move for various reasons. Is Harriet Tubman landing on our currency representative of something positive or negative to America? Was it an important action? Let's parlay.